when they are done flowering, we can cut them all the way down. Chrysanthemum from the cuttings. Take healthy stems of about 3 inches, remove the lower leaves, and plant them in the soil.